what are the things you wish you knew before the age of 30, and what do you feel every youth should try to achieve before the age of 30?
Before the age of 30, I can't remember what I knew and what I don't know. You know, it's just like all the bank of knowledge that I have now. I don't remember which one of them I knew at 30 or at 20 or at 40 or at 50. I don't. You know, all of them is just a whole bunch of bank of knowledge. So, what is it that I know? What is it I don't remember what I didn't know at 30. Mm-hmm. I can't remember. But I have a book like that. I have a message, not a book, but a message, what I wish I had known before 40, I think. But when I was 30, I was doing very well. Mm. At 33, I built the largest church in Europe. And at 30, maybe what I didn't know was the culture of eating well.
Okay.
I was eating, at 30, I was eating everything.
Okay.
I was enjoying myself, you see.
Pastor Bose taking that.
She was always very sensitive. But I was saying, well, you eat the way you want to eat, I eat the way I want to eat. But by the time I was 45, I discovered that I needed to drink water, for example. I never knew that.
At 30,
I never knew that. I only discovered that at about 40. Ooh. Or 40-something.
Wow.
So I was not drinking water much. I never knew that chocolate was dangerous.
Mm.
Yeah, I thought chocolate was sweet and good. But I never knew that those things that were sweet were dangerous. Mm-hmm. So I didn't know. I was not
conscious about well your
informed.
Health.
Okay. I was not well informed about health.
Nutrition.
Because I was strong and young.
Oh.
It was not the thing that was bothering me at that point. So those are some of the things I would say I didn't know.
Okay.
At 30, about life, I didn't know that I could become a millionaire. I dreamt of becoming a millionaire, but I never knew how. I didn't know every Christian could become a millionaire. Yeah. Everybody could become a millionaire, either Christian or not. Yeah. I didn't know that.
Yeah.
And I didn't even know that anybody could become anything. I got to know all that later on.
Wow.
That I could, you know, I knew I could become whoever I want to become, but I thought, since I'm a pastor, no, I cannot become anymore. It's too late because I'm not a pastor, and I cannot leave pastoring to go and become anymore. I didn't know I could combine everything, and because of the teaching and the doctrine that I've been fed with.
Right.
Yeah, I can't remember too many things like that that I would say was before 30.
Mm.
Yes. And what does the second part of his question say?
He said, what do you think every youth should try to achieve before the age of 30?
They should know their calling for sure.
Right.
They should know what they are created for, what they are made for.
Hmm.
And they should be, by the age of 30, they should be pursuing that calling. They should be right in the middle of fulfilling their calling in life.
Hmm. So that's basic.
Yes.
Okay. What about marriage, making money?
For me, marriage and
buy
money,
land.
Yeah, buy land, house, all those things are very, very secondary.
Mm.
For me, the most important thing you are here for is your mission.
Mm.
Marriage, children, house, land, money. I don't even think that you should be looking into those things if you don't know who you are.
Right.
But if you have already discovered who you are, then you could begin to consider any of those questions.
Right. Thank you very much, Pastor.